Hello guys, we are back
with another video.
Okay, a couple bars, 300 points. I think the peasant army that we were talking about before will probably win this one this time. Like, there's no way to lose a bard batch. Like, literally. Don't fall off the map, boys. Okay, let them fall off the map. Okay, why did I have such small eyes? I think we did some damage. Maybe he just killed himself. Oh. Interesting. Okay, we're back in the tribal, so what if we show them the new way to do things? I just gotta find them. The Renaissance. A couple muskets. What I mean by that, I mean a battalion should probably kill all of them, and I'm just gonna add a fencer and two painters to just even up the hand combat. There's no way to lose, like, it's bullets. The bullets definitely gotta kill them. Painters and fencer. Okay. That was supposed to be a distraction. Okay, yeah. The battalion has won another day. Oh, clubber. Okay, you gotta know how to win this one. It's so simple. So simple. You know exactly how to win this one. Okay, first, peasant right there. Second one, all the way over here. Why? So it takes fall damage. Let's do this. Double team him. Oh no, never mind. Already we're dead. There's no way this doesn't work. Like, the cook. Okay, never mind. I have the perfect idea. Get the dynasty or not? Are we supposed to use bar? No, I think a halfling should work. Like, I mean, it's so small that the tribesmen can't even hit it, and plus, I'm pretty sure that guy's dumb. So. Okay, yeah, he died of fall damage. Wow. Okay, so it's a farmer. Why do we have so much money? You know what, I'm gonna do something fun with this. And I am going to get an army just to attack. Oh my god, it's a bunch of halflings. Okay. Balloon archer. Attack. Hey kid, you want a balloon? Well, just give me a second. Stop grabbing me! You do not shoot a man who, if you want a balloon. This is not the way. Why is this guy's neck so long? I mean, it's very accurate. People sometimes do have pretty long necks. I thought this would be something to be able to... Oh my god, it's Call of Duty all over again! That was terrifying. Holy, or wait. They did not come prepared. Okay. Yeah. Okay, never mind. Apparently they did. Getting back up. And he slices, but it doesn't work. Oh my god. Yep. I have the perfect idea. I need to go to the evil faction. Ah, dang it, I can't afford it. How about three mad mechanics? One person left. Okay. I think I got it. Dynamite throwers. Just think about it. Throw a dynamite. It explodes. It kills all your teammates. And you kill the rest of the tiny men with your fists while they have swords.
Hey, help!
Mess with their formation. No. I have to make my last stand here. Is he dead? Okay, I just want to see, was this dude alive? It doesn't look like it. Was there anyone up here? No, that means the farmer was alive. Dang it. He almost had it. Okay, yeah. This clearly isn't working. So, I get a bunch of bone mages. For the win. That took me 10 minutes to to do that one level. What if I just get a bunch of balloon archers? I'm not gonna control it as much now, because I feel like it's something to play out. You just gotta let the box play. Just carry everything. The berserkers will all die. That was actually not too bad. But they messed up giving me this punch. Two Deathbringers and a Shadow Walker. If that doesn't work, I'm just gonna put a bunch of Shadow Walkers. Because then all the Berserkers jump towards them, and then the Deathbringers just run them out. The Deathbringers are my favorite. They actually didn't do too bad. But, like I said, now I'm gonna add 1,000 Shadow Walker because it only seems fair. Okay. Also, I go back, and I go to the evil, and I get some Shadow Walkers. So that way, we have the good and evil together, fighting. Okay, we almost won that. What if I delete Shadow Walkers, and I get a couple blunderbuss. Because the blunderbuss are pretty good. They shotgun and stuff. The Shadow Walkers distract, and these people are stressing the chickens, and then the blunderbuss shoot. It's like a long range, and they also have armor and stuff. Bunch of fun sea liners because those things work just fine. That actually killed like all of them. You just need something to survive all that, and you would have killed all the berserkers. And we have jumping. So seven chieftains. So go to the tribal. This seems so bad. So 7, 1, 2, 3, 4. Oh no, that's the fourth one is sort of out. I swear this is actually, if this actually works, I'm actually gonna go crazy. I'm only gonna try this once though. Doesn't work. It doesn't work. Then we need 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay. You can't copy them. So. But I almost did. Yeah. Did he just kill two of them at the same time? You leave me no choice. I gotta get the raptors. All the money. There's no way. The raptors are back. You can't drag that keep stop. It worked.
Okay. Final one. 80. There's only one thing that will work. One, two. Yep. There's no way you can defeat two when you're only one. How? Oh wait, no, I won. Okay, that's the end. Bye-bye.